to the Jedi Training Academy.
Lightsaber instructor. Do you know why? Because I taught her. Just as I will teach all of you. Those of you lucky enough to be studying with Tier, watch her carefully. She's a powerful Jedi, very strong in the Force. Students, the Jedi Council is looking for those with the passion and dedication to become a Jedi. Those in which the Force runs strong. We've sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. Now, we begin. Today you will learn to use the weapon of a Jedi Knight, a lightsaber. Now, because a lightsaber is a very powerful and dangerous weapon, and because a Jedi only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, today you will learn with this, a training lightsaber. A training lightsaber! What did you expect? Now, before you begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. Everyone repeat loudly after me. A Jedi uses the Force.
A Jedi uses the Force.
For knowledge and defense.
For knowledge and defense.
Never for attack.
Never for attack.
If I disobey these rules, into the crowd I will go back. It's time to receive your training lightsaber. Now it's very important that you do not activate your lightsaber until I instruct you to do so. There are three very important rules while here at the Jedi Training Academy. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everyone take a look down. You see the circle you're standing on? That is your training position. Rule number two, be mindful of your lightsabers at all times. Use the Force to make sure you do not hit anyone, especially the Jedi Master. And rule number three, for all the younglings up here with me, no falling off the training platform. No one likes a clumsy Jedi, understood? Good. Now, everyone watch carefully, for this will be today's lesson. Everyone got that? No? Well, don't worry. We didn't get it our first time either. First, you must learn how to activate your weapon. This is a lightsaber. It's not as clumsy or as random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. First, find the red button. Everyone place your thumb on top of the red button and slide it down. Then with a quick flick of the wrist, activate.
Activate.
Go on and activate. Slide the red button down at the same time.
Slide button.
Slide the red button down, youngling. Then give it a flick. It's an old Jedi trick. That seems to work as well. Now, if your lightsaber is not fully extending, you may extend it thusly. Although if this were a real lightsaber, we would not do that. At least not more than once. Now everyone stand with the lightsaber on the right side, like this. It's as though the light does not affect your young eyes. And it looks pretty cool. Now deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate means push it in. Once again, if this were a real lightsaber, we would not do that. Go ahead and deactivate, youngling. Go ahead and deactivate. Well done. I will now show you the targets for today's lesson. We will first strike our opponent's left shoulder, then their right shoulder, then their left leg, then the right leg. Do you know what happens when you cut off your opponent's legs? You defeat them. Defeat them. That's in the dark side over here. It's a Jedi jest. Don't worry, we don't have many of them. But when we do, you will find them all funny. Class, your remaining target will be straight for your opponent's head. Now, you will turn and face this way. And students on the lower sector, turn and face Tier Kai. She will be leading you through the combination. Watch her carefully. She's a powerful Jedi, very strong in the Force. Students, do exactly as we do. Activate.
Activate.
First, cut to your opponent's left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Bring the lightsaber around and cut to their right shoulder. Deactivate.
Deactivate.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. For the Dark Times. For the Empire. Activate.
Activate.
Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back and duck. Deactivate. Can everyone tell me why a Jedi would duck?
Oh.
Oh, yes. So you don't get your head cut off. It's a sound Jedi safety tip. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. Oh, that's better. Activate.
Activate.
Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back and duck. Stand. Cut to the same leg. Cut to the other leg. And now cut to the head. Oh, friendly. You may have to aim a bit higher. There's a good chance your opponent's going to be taller than you. You will not be fighting Ewoks. That would be cool. Nice chat. Deactivate. It's time to perform the entire combination together. If you're all with me, say yes.
Yes.
Activate.
Activate.
Remember to be mindful of the living force and do not hit anyone. This way, young lady. Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back and duck. Stand. Cut to the same leg. Cut to the other leg. And now, cut to the head. Well done, young lady. Deactivate. It's a very good class. Very fast. Right there. Wait. Wait. I sent a disturbance in the force.
Dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you're wasting your time. These students would never turn to the dark side. Besides, you're clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.